Love Island newbie Georgia Steele has left fans reeling after she appeared to cheer as fan favorite Kendall Rae-Knight was dumped from the villa. The brunette beauty was previously coupled up with Adam Collard but was sent packing during the recoupling ceremony after he chose to pair up with Rosie Williams instead. And Neil Aslam was forced to hold a beaming Georgia back as she cheered and attempted to rush and give Rosie a hug just moments after Kendall realized she was going home. Neil grabbed her arm and whispered in her ear, seemingly telling her to wait until everything had blown over. But the moment didn't escape several eagle-eyed viewers, who slammed the barmaid as disrespectful after they spotted it on their screens. Who else saw Georgia cheer when Adam picked Rosie? Really hate the girl now. Hashtag Love Island, one viewer wrote, while another added, how disrespectful was it that Georgia was about to jump up and cheer that Rosie was safe, while Kendall was sent home? A third concurred, so who saw Georgia cheer when Kendall got sent out and Neil stop her? Ouch. Hashtag Love Island. Hashtag Love Island. Moments after the incident, Georgia hugged Kendall and appeared genuinely upset that she was leaving the villa. But some fans weren't buying her emotional display, with one adding, Georgia is fake. How is she going to nearly stand and cheer when Rosie was safe and then hug Kendall like she was devastated? Hashtag Love Island. Meanwhile, as Kendall left the villa, she exclusively told OK Online she had no hard feelings towards Adam, but simply felt that she wasn't ready to move as fast as Rosie was. I think Rosie is a lovely girl, she added. She's absolutely lovely, she's so sweet. She came in, she handled herself very well and she went with what she wanted, so I don't have any hard feelings.